Final minute, round two, scheduled for 10.
That was a short left uppercut. Arroyo threw a left hand, and Neary countered it with a short left uppercut real quickly.
And now Neary continues to apply pressure. Arroyo up against the ropes.
He's hurt again. And that I've heard that before. I had two brothers that fought me, and there goes Arroyo down. He got hit with the combination. It was a left hand, right uppercut, and body shot.
Cinco. So.
Neary's a lot stronger as well. What's going on?
He got hit with the right hand. He got hit with the right hook.
I mean, like those
meat cleavers you've got on the end of your arms.
Down goes Arroyo again.
Do you think weight could be a problem as well?
Cinco.
No, it's Neary.
Siete.
I mean, the guy's got 22 knockouts and 28 wins. This guy's something else, but man, that was a devastating.
Let's head to the Arroyo corner. And our translator, Felix Nahesis.
We might have to stop this. You got to show me something. Are you okay?
Thank you.
And I got to tell you, McJoe's brother McWilliams had a big say in the corner right there about stopping that fight. He was doing most of the talking.
The United States. To the ring for the decision, Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 10 seconds in round number 5. A referee in charge, Lawrence Cole, stops the contest upon suggestion of the corner. He is the winner by way of technical knockout, successful in his U.S. debut, and still undefeated, Luis Pantera.
Congratulations to you. No better way to introduce yourself to the U.S. audience than doing it right here in Dallas Cowboys Stadium with a finish like that.
Terminaste aquí muy bien en tu primera actuación en los Estados Unidos. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Bien, me siento muy contento de empezar con el pie derecho, la verdad. Arroyo es un gran rival, es un peleador duro, pero gracias a Dios nuestra preparación nos sacó adelante.
I'm happy to start with the right foot here in the United States. Arroyo was a great competitor, but we had the best tonight.
4 total knockdowns. Joe Goosen called you the next Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao is in the house watching your fight. Thoughts on that?
4 knockdowns en el día de hoy. Manny Pacquiao está aquí. Y Joe Goosen, nuestro comentarista, dice que tú vas a ser el próximo Manny Pacquiao.
Gracias. Me siento muy contento y pues a entrenar muy duro para que se haga realidad eso y pues la verdad me siento muy contento de que haya estado Pacquiao aquí, ya que es mi ídolo Pacquiao.
No, I'm happy for that comparison that they're making with Manny Pacquiao, and even happier that he is here to see me fight.
Pretty special. I know you want to get your belt back. Is that what's next?
Eso es lo próximo, conseguir tu cinturón otra vez.
Así es, a seguir entrenando para la siguiente pelea. Creo que es como en julio, algo así, por el título de por el campeonato mundial. Y pues a entrenarle duro.
That's right. We're going to train hard, and hopefully by June we'll have the belt back.
Excellent. Congratulations on a great win here at AT&T Stadium. Kenny.